Hi guys, welcome to another video. This video is on a game called Jetpack Joyride. It is supposed to be on the iPad or whatever device. Actually, it's on the PS4 as well, so I decided to play it. So yeah, just to tell you guys about a couple of things.
Thank you.
happening, because I don't do many videos. I'm telling you now, and as you can see there, I just got like the jackpot, and I was gonna say something, but I didn't mind me talking. For like 2 weeks, I've only played it for like a day in total. Have a near miss with 5 missiles, whip your head against the roof for 300 meters in one game. Play a game with a gadget equipped. I can do that one. There's the daily reward. What's the daily salmon reward? A head start, that's cool. Okay. So let's go to the stash, as you can see I've got loads of money, because I've been saving up so I can actually buy something. I wasn't intending to buy something this episode, but I'm just going to do it anyway. Oh! What's that? What? Patient depending for me? What? I don't get what that is. Is it like... No scientists, I don't know. Leap gradually over obstacles with these. Okay. These are gadgets, so I'm gonna buy this. I'm gonna equip this. And I'm gonna equip that. And now I can actually do gravity belts. What's that? Token gift. That gives me one every round. I can wait if I lose when I get one every round. That's cool. Okay, let's do the whooping thing against the roof. Second episode on this like straight after because you don't get that much in like 15 minutes, so I'll do it like 15 minutes each. Okay, so I will do another episode straight after this and I'll open it at the same time. Okay, I'm gonna just keep doing this because it says with your head. Chance.
aren't useful because I just died by jumping up into the air. And useful because I can jump over obstacles. Just leveled up and you can see when you level up. So that's cool. Reach 1,500 meters. That's super easy.
Yeah, but they're gonna get harder as they go on.
I hope you enjoyed. If you did, smash that like button and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!